Contact with Visegrad relay was lost last night. All signals flatlined at 2600 hours. I responded with trooper fire teams, which have since been declared MIA.
And now you're sending us.
The Office of Naval Intelligence believes deployment of a Spartan team is a gross misallocation of valuable resources. I disagree.
Commander.
So that's our new number six.
Cat, you read his file?
Only the parts that weren't covered in black ink.
Anyone claim responsibility, sir?
Oni thinks it might be the local insurrection. 5 months ago, they pulled a similar job on Harmony. Hit a relay to take out our eyes and ears, then stole two freighters from dry dock. That cannot happen here. Reach is too damn important. I want that relay back online, Noble One.
Sir, consider it done.
Then I'll see you on the other side. Holland out.
Lieutenant.
Commander, sir.
I'm Carter, Noble Team's leader. That's Cat, Noble Two, Meal and George, Four and Five. You're riding with me, Noble Six.
Not gonna lie to you, Lieutenant. You're stepping into some shoes the rest of the squad would rather leave unfilled. Me, I'm just happy to have Noble back up to full strength. Just one thing, I've seen your file, even the parts the Oni sensors didn't want me to. I'm glad to have your skill set. But we're a team. That lone wolf stuff stays behind. Clear?
Got it, sir.
Welcome to Reach.
Listen up, Noble Team. We're looking at a downed relay outpost 50 clicks from Visegrad. We're gonna introduce ourselves to whoever took it out, and then Cat's gonna get it back online.
Get me under the hood, Commander.
Sir, why would rebels want to cut off Reach from the rest of the colonies?
You got a chance, maybe you can ask him, George.
Commander, we just lost our signal with HQ.
Backup channels?
Searching. Nada. Can't say what's jamming us.
You heard her. Dead zone confirmed. Command will not be keeping us company this trip.
I'm lonely already.
Shoot down attempts are likely, so keep your distance.
Yes, sir.
Let's stay focused. Watch your sectors.
There's the communications outpost.
Leaving a distress beacon.
Could be the missing troopers. Let's check it out. Put us down on the bluff. June, I want your eyes in the sky.
Sir.
Let's go, Six. All right, Noble Team, spread out. Watch the approach. Problem?
Structure point 3-4 looks clear from this angle.
Distress beacons coming from just south of your commander. We're close.
Roger that. Eyes peeled.
Found the beacon. Make out any ID?
Negative, but it's military.
So where are the troopers?
Why are we not seeing explosives residue?
Noble 3, can you confirm any EX residue in the area?
Negative, sir.
Plasma, maybe.
Can't be. Not on reach.
There's a lot of blood on the ground. All right, Noble, looks like there's nothing here. Let's move on.
Smoke at the next structure, boss.
Circle west and check it out. Noble team, you have permission to engage, but be selective.
We don't need to telegraph for presence.
Six, move into the house. Go in quiet. I'm right behind you.
Assist.
Noble leader, I'm seeing heat sinks in the structure ahead.
On your knees, now!
They're not rebels, they're farmers. Look at them.
Ask them what they're doing here.
Mit kresht kit.
Mert nem ar katuk min honli.
Hiding, sir.
Take nab agya, asomsidot esha chodladyat. She called us out.
Neighbors were attacked last night. He heard screams, gunfire, stopped around sunrise. Says something in the fields killed his son.
Something.
Commander, be advised. I'm reading heat signatures in that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Copy that. Get them back inside.
Osmontum Beverly. Getting.
Time it.
Target sighted.
Damn.
Fill me in, Commander. What are you seeing? Over.
We've got military casualties, two of the missing troopers. Looks like they were interrogated. It's messy. Anything.
Negative. They're almost clean.
I see movement outside your structure.
Noble 2, move up to the west. We're about to be
damn it. Covenant.
Contact, contact.
Here we go.
They're headed into the basement. Move down to the lower level.
Operational.
Target down. Yes, clear.
Yeah, clear.
Enemy dropships inbound. Falcon moving to assist.
Stand down, Noble. Stand down. Contacts neutralized.
Contacts? It's the damn Covenant.
Cheer up, big man. This whole valley just turned into a free fire zone.
Cat, we gotta warn Holland. I need you at that relay outpost now.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east.
Copy that, June. We're on it. Six, you got point.
Trying to take this fight up close and personal.
Incoming! On the ground. We'll meet you at the outpost.
Noble 3, requesting airlift. Over.
Get to work, Noble.
Lieutenant, you're with me.
Seeing heat sinks in the structure ahead.
Looks like we're clear, Lieutenant.
boss. I'm showing more activity to the east. Advise you check it out.
Roger, three. We're en route.
I'm showing more activity to the east.
Let's roll.
Laying down heavy fire. That's why you're on the scene.
Picking up a distress signal.
Mayday, 3 Charlie 6, does anyone read? We were attacked by Covenant forces. The Covenant is on reach. I repeat, the Covenant is on reach.
The troopers?
Let's move, 6. We gotta find the source of that distress call. No disrespect, but don't we have more important things to do than round up strays? You don't leave people behind. You see those troopers, you let me know.
Noble leader, I'm seeing possible friendly forces under attack, south of your position. Over.
We're under attack. I repeat, Mayday. Mayday, 3 Charlie 6. We are under attack by the Covenant. I got wounded. Cannot hold this position.
We need to find those troopers now.
Enemy fire!
Brilliant work. Enemy reinforcements inbound. Heads up!
Noble 3, we've located the trooper squad. Request immediate evac. My coordinates.
Solid copy, Commander. Recalling Falcon Charlie 2. Hold that evac position.
Getting a better fire point.
Sit tight.
Noble leader, be advised. I have visual on inbound Covenant dropships.
Evac transport, keep your distance. Six, hold position.
Clear an LZ.
Spartans. Corporal Travis, sir. 3 Charlie. It's the Covenant.
We know, Corporal. Let's get you out of here.
Be advised. We got hostile dropship inbound.
Find some cover!
Take him out. Damn, Sal. Don't let up.
Heads up, boy. A440.
I'm in position.
Transport. LZ is clear. Move in for evac.
Affirmative. Transport inbound.
Noble 2, sit rep.
We're at the relay outpost. Door's locked. Mechanism's been flash fused.
Can you beat it?
I dial up my torch, cut the way through. Gonna take some time.
Okay. We're en route to your location. In the courtyard.
LZ's a little hot, sir.
Put her down, pilot. 6, brakes over.
Cat.
taking a little longer than I hoped, Commander. I've cut about halfway through the door.
Contact! Hold them off till Cat can hack the control. In position.
Shotgun tangles coming in! Get the hell out! Firing!
Trouble!
What do you need?
Number six, search that body.
Where's the rest of your unit?
We got split. I don't think they... It sounded bad on the comms.
All right, Corporal. Stay put. We'll get you a combat surgeon.
Damn. Plasma damage.
Found something.
I'll take that, Six. Not your domain.
I got a live one over here.
Come on. Out you come. It's all right. We're not going to hurt you.
You're in there.
George.
I got her. Keep still, and I'll release you.
Meg, eat Vanak.
What you said? It's over.
We've been engaged. Bad guy coming out.
That tango flew past me. Permission to pursue.
Negative four, stay on the entrance. Two, handle her. Five and six, clear the hole.
Huh?
There's more. Flush them out. I've got you covered.
Reporting. Targets neutralized.
Cat needs you to reset a junction. Do it, get back here.
Question of my life. If the question is when will the station be back online, 2 weeks earliest. This is plasma damage. All major uplink components are fried.
2 minutes is too long.
Which is why I'm splicing into the main overland bundle to get you a direct line to Colonel Holland. You're in my light, Commander.
Find out what she knows.
What's your name? Do you live around here? Arnevim George.
Shara.
Shara? Se potrozumnev. Your accent sounds familiar. Shoprun?
Tangari.
Friend of yours?
Father.
Shainalon. I'm sorry.
Why would you be?
Big man forgets what he is sometimes.
She just lost her father. She needs a full psychiatric workup.
She's not the only one.
Lock it down, both of you. Get her on her feet. The body stays here.
Thank you, sir.
Signal. It's patchy, but it's there.
I'll take it.
Let's not touch anything. You wouldn't want to ground this place.
I'm barely getting you. What's your situation? Over?
Colonel, this is Noble One. There are no rebels. The Covenant are on reach. Acknowledge?
Come again, Noble One. Did you say Covenant?
Affirmative. It's the Winter Contingency.
May God help us all.